What's up, everybody?
So today we have a little fun-filled day. I don't know why I just got black. Hold on, wait for it to get light, and we're back. Bobby, what are we gonna do today?
We are gonna do something dumb.
No.
Kind of.
No, not really.
You don't think it's dumb?
What are we doing?
You want me to say it?
Yes, tell them, tell the people.
We're getting matching tattoos.
He's a little bit too excited about it, but basically what we're doing is we thought it'd be cool to get like tattoos, but I have a huge thing with commitment on these tattoos. You know, I have a lot of tattoos. Some of them I regret, if I'm being honest. So what we're doing is we're gonna get henna tattoos.
Whoa!
Have you ever gotten a henna tattoo?
Yeah, it was like a space and rocket right here before I had any tattoos ever.
Don't you have a real space and rocket?
Yeah,
tattoo?
I made it a reality.
Someone's calling, someone's calling. But basically, back to what I was talking about before. We are getting tattoos on our neck.
Let's say at the same time. No,
we're getting tattoos on our neck. We're getting tattoos on our neck of an owl with its wings spread out. But
wow,
we're not getting
it
really.
Don't watch further because we're telling you everything right now.
Oh, should I keep it a surprise?
Yeah.
Never mind. But we're getting henna tattoos of an owl right here. So these tattoos will last about 2 weeks. Yeah, but we're getting neck tattoos. Let's see how this goes.
Hi there.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good, how about
Kian?
You? You know, also another thing, if you take off your shirt, it'd be better because that way I don't have to worry about you smearing or anything like that.
Okay, do you have like a towel? I'm not like,
okay,
shirt ready for camera.
Not ripped.
I'm not ripped.
I would ask you how it's going, but you can't talk. So basically the guy that we got to come over has been doing henna tattoos for 20 years now, he says. And Bobby's doing his right now. And the guy just told me he's done, so now I'm on my way down to get mine.
Go down, go up, go left, go right.
Let's see. Whoa, there it is. How do you feel? Whisper.
It's crazy. All right, can I talk?
Yeah.
Oh.
Of course.
It's crazy.
Dude, that is so cool. All right, what's
my
turn?
Awesome.
You have to film mine, okay?
Okay. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Should I take my shirt off?
Yeah, take off your shirt, bud.
Yeah, maybe your pants too.
Hey, baby, but
just in case.
Yeah, just in case, you know?
Yeah.
I have a big old neck. I have a long neck. Make mine cooler. You rushed his for me.
Really?
Are we done?
Done.
Alright, so I'm about halfway done. How you feeling?
Feeling great, man.
Feeling
looks
good?
Really nice, looks really good. Got a good view.
Oh yeah, middle of Hollywood. I have to stay straight, so I'm gonna hand it over to Bobby.
Alright, Bobby.
Alright, well,
guys,
thank you
very much. I appreciate your business, guys.
What was your name again?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a good one, guys.
See you soon.
Bye.
Alright, so we just got our neck tattooed. Well, kind of. This is what I have wanted my whole life. Ever since I knew about tattoos, I always wanted like a neck tattoo, specifically an owl with its wings spread out. So now that I have it hennaed on, it looks cool. Like I'd probably change a little bit and get it really tattooed. What we look like right now are like the Chippendale people because all we have is like one little thing. It looks like we're in bow ties or it's like naked performers are like. The guy basically told us not to move for like 2 hours.
What are we gonna do?
I honestly have no clue. So now we can't move for 2 hours. What's next?
Alright, so basically that guy told us to leave it on for 2 or more hours. It's been 30 minutes and we're already over it, so we're taking it off.
Awesome, great.
It feels cool.
Whoa.
What?
You see that? That's insane.
Ew!
That's crazy. This is disgusting. This looks like fucking poop. Like I just wiped a hobo's butt.
Dude, I'm staining over here.
It's turning brown, what?
Dude, give me some! That's all you left me?
What?
That's all you left me! Dude, there's nothing left!
Literally, I'm still wiping this hobo's butt. This guy who did our tattoo is for sure gonna watch this because I gave him our YouTube channel before he left. He's gonna watch it and be like, man, those kids are wiping it off like hours before I told him to. He literally told us to keep it on for as long as we can. All right, well, I think I'm done. It actually looks like a tattoo.
It does, that's kind of weird.
It's like a brown tattoo. So yeah, that's the tattoo. That's the final product. Pretty cool, huh?
Do you like
yours? Get a real one?
Do you like
yours? Say in the comments below.
Yeah, that actually brings up a good point. If you think I should get a neck tattoo, if you think this looks good, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, give it a thumbs down. Every single person watching this video right now, I want to know everyone's opinion on this bad boy. Let's see. What do you think?
What's up? Yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
That's your reaction? What do you think?
You think I should really get it?
Hey. Open the puppy! Okay, what do you have to say to the people?
Hey, what's up, bitch? I'm on meds.
Alright, subscribe.
Hey, subscribe and feel it.
Hey, subscribe for this. This is the thumbnail.
Just, hey, yeah, hey, got a neck tattoo. I'm thumbnail, bed and beds. Yeah.